Hey guys, so we were going to play laser tag with the kids here at Laser Quest in Fairlawn. And, well, it does not look open. Sorry, Eli, it is not. I did not know it was closed. But
there was cars in the driveway.
Yeah, that was something else. Yeah, those are all part of the laser tag places. Really cool place. It looks like they're trashing it. This is one that actually had two levels. You can go upstairs and downstairs. Sorry, guys.